YouTube, it's your girl Denisha, back with another one. No, I'm just playing, but it's your girl Denisha, back with another fantastic video. So, as you guys already know, for sure, walking out the door, let me stop. As you guys may know, it is Military Monday. And we are back with the basic training segments. You heard me? So, yeah, we're pretty much going to talk about basic training some more. You feel me? Because I ain't finna make these long, super long videos. All right? But, yeah, let's get to it.
No apologies for being find me where the wild is.
Week, the first week, and a little bit of the second week. I can't remember all this stuff though, so I'm gonna just talk about as much as I can remember. I also found this notebook that I was writing in the whole time I was in basic. So yeah, so everyday schedules. So really the first week or so, you're pretty much just in processing, getting shots. We got these easy pay cards. So this pretty much, we use these like as debit cards, honestly, while we was there. Cause you really didn't have your debit card and stuff like this. So they pretty much uploaded money on here. And when we went to the BX and stuff, this is what we had to use. So the first day, I know we got up and went and got uniforms. We went to clothing sales and we went and got uniforms. And honestly, y'all, we was there pretty much all day, bro. Because everybody got to get sized. Then everywhere you go, your brother flight or sister flight go too. So everywhere we went, we had to wait on brother flight. And our brother flight was, let me tell y'all something. It had got to the point where everything we did, we was racing them. Like, we got to go down for lunch. We up there trying to beat brother flight down. But I remember one time we had to go back and change because they came down in shorts. We came down in pants. So we had to go change because it's brother flight. But nah, honestly, I'm still cool with some of them. I know the first week, brother flight also got a haircut. Y'all, when I tell y'all, that stuff was so funny. Just imagine them going in one way and coming out like everybody had shaved bald, bro. Bald. It was too funny. Like, we was laughing at them so bad. Then you get up. So the first day we went and got uniforms. The next day we got up and we went and got shots. Y'all, I kid you not, we had got so many shots. I gotta tell y'all about the peanut butter shot, but I ain't gonna tell y'all in this one because I think we got that on like week three or something like that. But that was crazy, bro. Actually, bumpy. I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all about it since we're talking about it. So everybody always talk about the peanut butter shot. Everybody always talking about the peanut butter shot, how bad it is, how much it hurt, this, that, and the third. So I kid you not, y'all, we go up in there to get our shot. It was us and our brother flight. So we had to go first. And everybody coming out acting like it just hurt so bad. Me, I'm laughing. Like, I'm laughing. I'm like, bro, the shot wasn't even that bad. Y'all dramatic. Like, y'all doing too much. Like, I was telling brother flight this and our flight. We wasn't even supposed to be talking, but I was laughing at them. So we leave from getting the shots. And we have to, after that, we went and did drill. Like, formation, stuff like that. I kid you not, I remember this day like it was yesterday, y'all. So we standing out there practicing marching on like the parade field or whatever. Y'all, I look down, my hand starts swelling up. So I raised my hand. I told my MTI, I was like, hey, I think I'm having an allergic reaction. Mind you, I played so much, y'all. Like, I stayed in trouble in basic training because I was always playing and laughing. So he thought I was playing. This man told me to get back in formation. Next thing you know, like, I just, like, stuff started looking blurry. Y'all, I started crying. Like, I wasn't crying, like, but tears was falling because I was legit scared. So then I'm guessing he seen the tears. He came over and was like, Jennings, what's wrong with you? So I told him, I'm like, my hand's swelling. And he seen them. And he sent me to, I forgot what it was called, but it was like the emergency room for people in basic training. Y'all, this lady told me that if I had not came when I came, my throat was closing up, y'all. I was having an allergic reaction. I had hives all over my body. I ain't even tell the people that I had hives because when I went in there, I'm in one bed and it's a girl next to me connected to an IV and it's two dudes on the other side of me. The dude next to me had hives. The girl, I don't know what was going on with her, but I know they was connecting her to the IV and she was over there. All I saw was a bunch of blood, y'all. So they thought they was finna connect me to the IV. I act a fool because I had never been connected. I said connected. I never been hooked up to an IV before. So I was like, bro, no. I said, no, y'all not finna do this. I said, let me call my auntie because I want to call my auntie so bad. Like, I'm like, let me call my auntie. I need to make sure these safe. They was like, if you call home, you got to go home. I said, well, I guess I'm going home then. Bring me a phone. So then they had this 4A. I forgot her name, but I know she was a 4A. She came out and she talked to me and she pretty much was like, she see the 4Ns do it all the time. She was going to bring her friend over there and let her friend do it for me, this, that, and third. I'm like, man, I don't know y'all. I said, I understand this your friend, but I don't know her. She was like, okay, well, we gonna sit and talk to you while she doing it. Y'all, I'm sitting over here talking to the girl. Next thing you know, I looked down and I was already connected to it. And I was like, okay, so it's not that bad. But y'all, that day was crazy. I'm out here having a whole allergic reaction. And this man that told me to get back in formation. What? No, I'm not getting back in nothing. But I did get back in though while I'm sitting over here capping. But yeah. So every day, our everyday schedule in basic training was you get up at 5:45, wake up PT at 6 o'clock. Then after PT, we did breakfast and you went straight to class. I kid you not, we was in class all day. All day. Then you take a lunch break, go back to class. Then after your last class, go back, shower, clean, go down for dinner, go back up, clean, get in the bed. Every single day. I kid you not. And lights out by 9 o'clock. And it was just like, it was really crazy. Then somehow, like, we had so many people in our flight, like, leaving. I ended up on Linen Crew, so I ended up taking Linen down every once a week with Truett. Shout out to my girl, Truett. I'm extra. But I love my flight, bro. 040 was the flight, bro. We had so much stuff happen. Before I end this video, I'm finna call one of my friends and see what they, oh, not her. I'm going to call one of them and see what would let them tell one thing they remember from basic training. Hold on. Be right back.
Hello.
What's one thing you remember from basic training?
Girl. The diamond entering the diamond flight.
What did it say it again? Oh, flight 040, prepare to enter the dining facility from the east side. Favorite part of the day was chow. Chow runners go! Chow runners go! Bro. I'm telling you, I was really, the video was supposed to be about 0 week 1 and 2, but we ain't really do nothing but in process. Got shots, like nothing really started happening until like the third week.
What you call it, had to lay on the ground to get her shots. Who? She was scared of needles. I think it was both.
Bro, she fell out. She fell out. I said, man. I was talking about that time we got the peanut butter shot, and I was laughing at everybody and had a whole allergic reaction.
Yes. Well, you were scared to tell them, so you didn't want to get out of line. We was having drills.
That stuff was crazy.
And then when you finally did, he was like, why didn't you tell him?
No, I told Richardson, but he thought I was playing.
That's what it was. You was trying to tell them at first, but they weren't listening.
Because it was him and Papa Bear out there.
Yes. Okay, this is ready.
What you cooking?
Some shrimp gumbo.
Some shrimp gumbo. But yes, so because nothing really happened in the first couple weeks, that video shifted pretty quickly. But every time I make a video about basic training, I'm gonna call somebody for my flight and we just gonna hear what they gotta say, honey. Cause I got some more stuff to tell y'all. But this video is going past the time that I gave myself for these videos. So we're going to cut it right there. We're going to cut it right there. We're going to cut it right there. Let me stop playing. But go ahead and subscribe to your girl. Do that. And turn on them post notifications so you'll be notified every time I post a new video. But that's all we got for this segment of Military Monday. And your girl is out. But we will be back, okay? We will be back. I don't know why I'm so energized today, but I like it. But yeah, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on the post notifications. And we'll be back soon. Miss you guys.